We are continuing the lesson number 10, that is about the importance of transport system. So in this lesson regarding, we have been discussed about the various means, modes of transport in, system through the mind mappings. At the same time, we have also been getting to know in our state what are the different modes of transport system. Basically, there are four means or as modes of transportation system we know about. So in our state, we do have a road-based connection, connectivity to all of the roads.
Prices, the fare will be going to get increases. At the same time, the
properties on these acids. So green color inbox textbook page of 97. Textbook page 97. Green inbox table.
Required. So for example,
to run. How many buses? 10,000 buses. Changing of the world.
we see in our daily life. But the supporting activities, like supporting activities, what we do, if suppose our vehicle will get damaged, or it is two wheeler or the four wheeler, we give the vehicle for basically we give for the vehicle for basically it goes to the changing of the oil, or else we give the vehicles for to re look in a good manner or manner. Basically, the functioning of the vehicle in a manner. There are different types of vehicle workshops. So likewise, these are being known as the supporting activities of workers, which sometimes we do or directly, or sometimes we do not know or indirect way of the workers. So basically, the transfer system which is then creating the employment in the direct activities and sometimes in supporting type of activities. So in this regard, it is basically the transfer system which is then creating the employment to the people directly and indirectly the use of the workers. Now the next is the transfer services and choices. So what are the transfer services? So likewise, in your example we have been saw about the different types of buses. Its services, how it is been giving the services. So according to what services, sometimes the prices are less, it will take off less time. If the prices are more, it will take more time. Or sometimes according to the place, according to the people's choice, we do consume the course of transportation system. So like example, if we want to come to school, we are having daily. Sometimes if your place is being very near, you come by walk. Or sometimes if you be in base, you will come by according to your parents, if you are having the vehicle, whether it's two wheeler, whether you are on your bicycle or whether on your four wheeler. According to the people's choice, according to the people's convenience, according to the people's money, the amount of transportation system differs, changing. For me, if I been going, I'll go by walk, I'll go by two-wheeler, I'll go by foot, so according to my convenience, according to my perspective or point of view, any type of urgency has been happening. So same place, you'll go by walk, but in case of emergency, time is being very less. So what will opt out, whether you'll go by auto, whether you'll go by any information, like bus, or any sort of the things which basically says about this topic is transfer system. It is made of what services are being given, and that services how the people are being using according to their need, according to their convenience, according to the fare card, according to the prices also. Now in this regard, we'll be going to have a look on in from the history previous time, how the transfer system, the modes of transportation, it was been existed and how presently it is being using up. Transfer services and choices. So in this regard, we have given the figures 10.3 old and new modes of transfer, then 10.4 railway workers. So here in this regard, we will be going to have a look on what are the transport services. We all know what are the different means of transport services, what are it has been get existed, how it has been related, all these ones. And that services depend on the people's choice. My way of choice of going from one place to another is, it differs. Other process, it differs. So basically, the perspective of the one person towards other persons moving from one place to other place, it's a transport system changes, and at the same time, the choices are also being going to get change. Text on page of 98. People would use a particular mode of transport depending on the facilities available. cargo for the use of the transporting of the goods from one place to the other places. Now, again one more example. It is possible that some of you come to school by bus. Yes, obviously, in the previous years, we do have the school bus. People who are employed in factories, offices, household shops, etc., also depend on transport. Every city may not have access to transport system, public transport, such as buses. So the people depend on their vehicles or hire rickshaws like auto rickshaws or taxis. So most of you might be coming by through the school buses or through by foot. This is one. Secondly, the people who have been employed within the schools, whether in the any sort of the work they have been doing up. So they also need to depend on the transport. In some places public transport is available. Public transport is not the government buses, which it will be playing on the road. And if suppose in some places this public transport is not available, so the people they used to depend on private vehicles. They used to hire the auto rickshaws or they used to hire the taxis. So according to that, they will be going to their workplace. Now next, if the cost of travel is high, people may not be able to move from one place to other place. So like example, if the place has been very far away and the prices are very high, definitely the people won't go because of applying that much of charges of that particular place. For example, if the wage of in one place is higher than another place, people earning low income may wish to move to higher income. But if the transport cost is high, they may not show interest in moving to that place. So suppose my income is about the wages of farmer who have been working, his income, the wage has been less. He doesn't want to go to the other place because the wages are less and how much of the person is in earning, he cannot completely give away that wages on the transportation. If the income is more, then definitely people have the interest to move to the other places. So it depends on the cost also, if people want to move or not. Next, the cost of travel, especially for people who earn lower income, is too much as they have to pay a large share of their earnings for it. So as I mentioned, if the income has been very less, the people who they want to travel, most of the income they need to put on the cost of the traveling aspect. Now, cycling and walking may not be possible to travel long distance. In big cities, it's also become important to have enough space for people to walk or ride a bicycle. So if you want to go for the long distance places, it is highly possible to go and walk or do the bicycling work. And at the same time, if you want to do the bicycling also, but the roads are being completely congested, completely related with the blocking of the roads, and people are on the footpath, pedestrians may be occupied. So it is not possible to go the long distance on cycling or being through the walking. Even when there are payments, you may find them occupied by the shopkeepers. Sometimes the height of the road and the payment would be so different that person who use wheelchairs cannot use them and takes the risk of riding them around the motor on the side street. So as I said, the payments have been occupied by the vendors, shopkeepers, and sometimes wheelchairs, the physically disabled person, if they want to bond with a wheelchair also, it cannot be better than on the beaches because the most of the pavements on the side of the roads, it will get occupied by the this shopkeepers, vendors, which he's been not using up. So here we have a guest on the transport services. According to the services, these three aspects. What is the three aspects? Facility, availability, then affordability. According to these three, the people will be going to go with their choices and how this the transport system is being playing an important role. So here in the section page of 98, two inbox questions it has been given up. So what are the two inbox questions about the previous topic which has been mentioned? This is what the inbox question. And on the page of 99, this one more inbox question it has been given out. So we'll be having a look on these three questions. Okay, that's the page of 98. Do you think the difference in these fares are justified? Give reasons. Second question, along with the differences in fare, there are also different facilities and journey time. How about your